So I had a question about size comparison between the stock dogs and the West Coast Saw 3-point on the Echo 7310. So I just lined up the bolt holes. So from the bolt, it's about 1 7/8 on the stock, and about 3.5 from the bolt to the long center spike on the West Coast Saw. Hope that helps.